We all have heard about ovarian cysts and uterine fibroids, but we may be unsure of what they are. The growth of abnormality on ovaries and uterus often occurs in various forms, even if the symptoms may seem similar. It's crucial for us ladies to understand the difference of the abnormalities that happens in our body for the well-being of our health. Cysts and fibroids have extensive differences in their characteristics.
There are some confusions about the ovarian cyst and the uterine fibroid. Some people doesn't know that what is the difference between these two conditions. The ovarian cyst is a condition of fluid collection in the ovary. However, uterine fibroid is the overgrowth of the uterine muscle or the uterine wall and result in the mass in the uterus. This mass can ingrow in the uterine cavity, can be in the uterine muscle, or can be at the surface of the uterus.
It's common for majority of the women to have ovarian cysts and uterine fibroids developed once or multiple times in their lives. Most of us are not aware that a cyst or fibroid has grown in our abdomen. We only suspect if symptoms arise when we have gone through imaging tests or ovaries and uterus evaluations. Usually, ovarian cysts do not have symptoms and they develop during menstrual cycles. The causes of uterine fibroids are not quite clear.
The symptom of the ovarian cyst and uterine fibroid, there are some symptoms that can be the same. For example, pelvic pain or painful menstruation. This can be the same as the ovarian cyst or the uterine fibroid. And there are some symptoms that are different between ovarian cyst and uterine fibroid. Ovarian cyst sometimes has a pain at the side of the pelvis, maybe left side or right side, while uterine fibroid has a pain at the middle or can palpate a mass in the abdomen or can have the prolonged or heavy menstruation. However, many people that have ovarian cyst and uterine fibroid doesn't have any symptom at all.
Ovarian cysts can disappear on their own within a few months without having to receive any treatments. For uterine fibroids, medications can be used to shrink the size. However, for severe fibroids, a surgical procedure may be required to remove the mass.
To diagnose of these two conditions, we need symptoms and we need sign or pelvic examination. And the most important is pelvic ultrasound. We can be done with the transabdominal ultrasound or transvaginal ultrasound. This ultrasound can diagnose ovarian cyst, ovarian tumor, uterine fibroid, or any mass in the pelvis. The treatment of uterine fibroid and ovarian cyst, firstly, to follow up the patient. We will follow up the patient who has no symptom and benign condition and follow up ultrasound to these patients to see if the cyst or the tumor growing bigger or bigger. Secondly, we can use medication with maybe hormonal treatment or non-hormonal treatment. And thirdly, surgery to remove the cyst, to remove the fibroid, or to remove uterus or ovary. Treatment may be different from each patient because there are different symptoms, different conditions of the patients and the conditions of the disease. So if you have abnormal symptom of your menstruation, abnormal symptom of your pelvic organ, for example, painful menstruation, prolonged menstruation, or pelvic pain, I suggest you to see the gynecologist to have examination, to have investigation, to see if you have abnormal condition or not, and then you can have appropriate treatment for yourself.
The development of ovarian cysts and uterine fibroid may have major effects in our reproductive health, which can result in severe complications that may require serious medical interventions. Appearance of any abnormalities should be checked by a specialist because there are a lot of diseases that have similar symptoms with ovarian cysts and uterine fibroids. Therefore, investigation and physical examination is very important in order to provide accurate diagnosis and provide proper treatment.
Wetany, victory for life.